Welcome to Biological Sciences. We have a lot of information packed into this 15-minute presentation, so we'll move quickly. The presentation will be available on the UCEAP website, but feel free to take screenshots as we go along. Stick around for a brief Q&A. Let's start by highlighting the benefits of studying abroad through UCEAP. UCEAP is the official study abroad provider for the entire UC system. Our programs are designed specifically for UC students. With programs in over 40 countries, UCEAP has the perfect study abroad program to suit your needs. While on UCEAP, you remain enrolled in your UC campus, which means you do not need to take a leave of absence during your study abroad program, and your UC financial aid goes with you. As a UCEAP student, you are guaranteed that all the courses you take abroad will receive UC credit. Brisbane is one of the most multicultural cities in Australia. It is also its greenest city in the country. Within this exciting locale, the University of Queensland is one of Australia's premier research institutions. Among UQ's research locations is Heron Island, where you'll spend much of your time. Heron Island is famous for its spectacular coral reef, extraordinary aquatic life, migrating whales, and nesting turtles. The Heron Island Research Station is the first marine research station established on Australia's Great Barrier Reef. Situated in an area of significant environmental value, the station supports modern scientific and environmental research with 6 boats, snorkel, and scuba equipment, and experienced marine research staff. The research station's facilities include modern labs, seminar rooms, an outdoor aquaria deck, and reef tank. The teaching labs have fresh and saltwater taps, driving ovens, and microscopes. The station has everything you need to investigate the diverse habitats and environmental concerns of the area. Throughout this program, instructors introduce new methods and environments for learning. Instruction will take you outdoors. Field activities are physically demanding and will involve swimming, climbing, and long-distance hikes over rough terrain. The activities are a core part of the curriculum and something to consider when deciding if this program is the right fit for you. If you have a curiosity of why something in the environment is the way it is, or want to discover how behaviors change the world at microscopic or global levels, you can turn that into the topic of your independent research project in Costa Rica. This is a hidden gem of study abroad programs, offering hands-on practical learning and an all-bio, all-the-time intensive 11 weeks, but in an exhilarating, outdoor, doesn't-feel-like-schoolwork sort of way. It's learning that's disguised as fun with a group of students who may become your colleagues in the future and likely friends for a lifetime. The unique group dynamic of this program requires you to be open-minded, compassionate, and flexible. While venturing across the various landscapes of Western Costa Rica during the initial 2-week field trip, you'll discover many exciting ecological niches while testing your own physical adaptability to varying climates and terrains. This is a dream program for outdoor adventurers and those who aren't afraid to get their hands dirty. You'll be hiking daily, though no serious backpacking skills will be required. You will work with experienced field instructors to learn research methodology, develop a research paper and presentation, and even have the chance to learn to create a biological film documentary. Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, also known as HKUST, is a younger university in Hong Kong, but it is quickly rising in the rankings. HKUST is unique from the other two UCEAP partners in Hong Kong in that it is based more on the US education system than the British. HKUST has a small, intimate campus that overlooks Clearwater Bay. Students have the opportunity to study during the fall semester or academic year where upper division coursework in English is available through HKUST School of Science. The mission of HKUST's Division of Life Science is to facilitate the advancement of both research and education in the field of biological sciences. The research covers a broad range of specialized disciplines including cell biology, developmental biology, molecular biology, structural biology, and biochemistry. A stimulating and challenging learning environment is provided for students in the classroom, in the laboratory, and in numerous experiential activities that incorporate academic knowledge and real-world experiences. It is also dedicated to the application of research findings that have tremendous impacts on society in regional and international arenas. The biological science courses aim to provide students with a broad coverage and a basic understanding of major principles, concepts, and technologies of organismal and systems biology, including animal, plant, evolutionary, and environmental biology. In addition to offering a wide range of courses, HKUST also organizes field trips and cultural activities for students, such as dragon boat racing and ceramic painting. If you are considering attending medical school after your undergraduate degree, this program is for you. Not only do you have the opportunity to take courses in your major on topics ranging from endocrinology to cell biology to pharmacology, you also have the opportunity to take courses that will prepare you for a future in medicine, covering topics such as medical ethics and the structure of the European healthcare system. This program also has an option to complete an independent research project under the supervision of a faculty member that will allow you to delve deeper into a topic of your choice. The courses at Maastricht University use a distinctive problem-based learning methodology where you will work in small groups on problems and set your own learning objectives based on your background, education, and work experience. Learning in the system takes a thematic, interdisciplinary approach so that both theoretical and practical issues are integrated. Problem-based learning is similar to graduate seminar work at UC, so if you are considering graduate school, this program provides you with the opportunity to obtain skills that will prepare you for your graduate studies. Maastricht is a university city on the southern tip of the Netherlands, and it is distinguished by its medieval-era architecture and vibrant cultural scene. The National University of Singapore is one of the top universities in Asia and number one in Singapore. The Biodiversity Summer Program focuses on environmental studies. Students enroll in the Biodiversity Core course and an introductory language course in either Chinese or Bahasa Indonesian. With the help of experienced field biologists, students will participate in fieldwork, analysis, and discussions each day, followed by a debrief with the group each evening. In addition to field research, this course focuses on the study of multiple species-rich habitats through lectures and practical learning. The highlight of this program is a week-long trip to a Malaysian island, where students conduct field research in the ocean and tropical mangroves. Students will learn about tropical freshwater and seawater ecosystems and investigate distinct habitats, including a mangrove swamp, rainforest, and coral reefs. Spend the summer studying pre-med functional anatomy or life science research at the University of Glasgow. With a long tradition of internationally recognized anatomical practice, an expansive biology department, and world-class facilities for anatomy dissection, the University of Glasgow is an ideal institution for UC students to gain hands-on experience. The program offers two tracks, pre-med and research, and life science research. Pre-med is open to students of all majors who plan to enroll in medical school. It focuses on functional anatomy, and students should have completed 1 year of university-level biology before applying. Life science research is available to biology majors only and does not have any prerequisites. While background knowledge of microscopy techniques is desirable, it's not required. Training will be provided. Life science research explores topics such as mesophiles and thermophiles in the urban environment, bacteria in freshwater, model organisms for genetic screens, and more. Here is a list of UCEAP immersion programs that offer courses in the biological sciences. We hope this presentation has provided you with a starting point on your study abroad journey and encourage you to explore the UCEAP website for detailed information about program options, finances, health and safety, and more. You should also visit your UC Campus Study Abroad Office website for information on application steps and deadlines. Each UC campus has their own application process and deadlines, so please be sure to get in touch with your Campus Study Abroad Office for more information. Once you have determined which program you are going to apply to, you can start an application by selecting the Apply Now button on the UCEAP website. A valid passport is required for all study abroad programs. Processing times for passports are delayed due to COVID, so if you need a passport or if you need to renew your passport, you should start that process immediately. Appointments for one-on-one advising sessions with UCEAP advisors will be available during the week of November 2nd through 6th. The link for bookings is on the slide, and I've entered it into the chat as well. Thank you for attending this session. We will now move on to Q&A. Please send us your questions in the chat box.